While appearing before Parliament's Committee on Commissions, Statutory Authorities and State Enterprises, COSASE, that had summoned the authority to provide an update on how far they have gone with fixing the roads in Kampala following the social media uproar that birthed the Kampala Pothole Expo, KCCA officials were put to task to explain why money released to fix potholes was diverted into doing other things.
If you have debts to the tune of 50 billion, for example, then probably most of this money is going to go to clear debts and we'll still have the pothole challenge. So if we can clarify so that we know exactly how much of that is actually going to go to the real fixing of the pothole situation that we have currently, and how much of that money is going to go into clearing debts.
Is there an issue that money will be returned to the consolidated fund? Is there an issue that we may not be able to spend? That cannot be. Why? Because by the time this money was released, KCCA was already heavily indebted to the contractors. We have already started on that process of paying contractors who have been on framework so that they can do even for us more work.
Legislators wondered why potholes have not been fixed up to date.
Well, they see the complaint of numerous potholes and so on. So it's good for people out there to know this is what's happening. Now you're saying 70% has been done. And then the people out there will confirm, have these people actually fixed 70% of the problem?
So would you be comfortable when they begin again putting on social media those potholes because the finance delayed to send you money and therefore you cannot use all the money, you need to take it back?
Committee members disregarded claims by KCCA officials that they fixed 70% of potholes in Kampala, wondering which roads have been patched. They also questioned the quality of the patches.
You are telling us that by end of the month, you are going to have, you will have at least done the 100%. But the 70%, Mr. Chairperson, they are claiming to have done. We all reside in this Kampala. We want to know which is that 70%.
Immediately after they declare the work done, it takes like 6 months. Then when the next rain comes, again the pothole comes back. I don't know what mechanism are they using to ensure that this taxpayers' money is not wasted.
Justice Akankwasa, the acting director, Directorate of Engineering and Technical Services, informed the committee that the authority embarked on the 45-day program to carry out repairs on 13,500 square meters of potholes and repairs of 33,000 square meters on road maintenance, and completion is on 70%. He, however, warned that there are some roads that will have potholes for quite some time because they were already assigned to contractors.
The framework contracts have already come from Solicitor General. We are now going to issue call of orders in the coming week. Now, the issue of absorption, the contractors, the framework contracts we had already executed works previously. And because of the accumulation of unpaid debts, we couldn't engage them anymore.
Although KCCA requires about 100 billion shillings annually for repairs and maintenance of works, only 24.9 billion shillings was available. Joel Senyonyi, the chairperson COSASE, asked KCCA to ensure that the money meant for road repairs isn't returned to the consolidated fund, but rather utilized.
Give us an estimate of how much more time KCCA requires to completely fix the pothole situation for now. And then two, how much more resources do you require?
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.